Hello there. I'm glad you're here. I'm in... Hey, have we met before? I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swiped it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building! Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Want to do it again?
Oh, looks like Mayor Buckwash is in trouble. We'll fix your ship in a bit, but right now, he needs your help.
Whoa, that is a lot of bad guys.
Ooh, darn Blarg ship.
Attention, citizens. You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant... We are working hard to contact the Blarg. Until they return our calls, it's probably best to remain in your home.
Of this sector. I don't want to suggest that you are avoiding us, but just in case you didn't catch us, there are a few waiting for you.
Let's go.
that's the last of them.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Dear, more of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, we need assistance. This is Aznov Buckwash, mayor of the Tobruk Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help. Assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Oh, you did it! Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on back and we'll see about fixing that ship.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10.
Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Hey, do me a favor and buy something, will you? I'm exhausted. Oh, I just might make my quota this week.
Thank you.
very good at breaking things.
You know, Grim once said the same thing. This must be the way out.
Not only could they set their new destination, each planet came annotated with fun things to do, courtesy of the Freeloader's Galactic Almanac.
Let's pick a new planet. We'd better get to Kerwan and warn the Rangers.
Too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack. Repeat, enemy ships are now in the central district of Aliro City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport. Ratchet, now might be a good time to test those weapons systems.
Providing assistance. Transport down.
Yeah.
Whoever you are, thank you.
All systems.
More transports.
is our turf.
No offense, Captain, but we kind of need the help right now.
Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left. Armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull. Awesome! How do we do that? Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the warbot's armor. There. You should now be able to pick up warbots using the mag booster. Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active! There should be some warbots nearby. You can now...
Warning. Warning.
Oh, that's not good.
Warning.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those Blarg saucers leave behind.
Activate mag booster.
Ratchet, the ship is badly damaged. We must locate some nanotech. All resources consumed. We cannot carry any more warbots. Some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Okay, warbots, hang on tight. We got some.
System fully utilized. We may not engage any additional warbots.
Get ready.
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha ha! One in a million! Let's do it again. Activate mag booster. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Gotcha! Ha ha!
There is enough power to pick up more warbots.
Looks like that's all we can handle.
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. Got him. Now let's send them back to where they came from. Hey, warbots! Time to go home! Locking on. Release warbots. Warship down. We did it.
Way to go, whoever you are.
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank.
If he knows
it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the Holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Big mistake, Wombat.
Shoot that thing!
Check out my inventory. I got the best. Fully loaded. No sale. Sorry, bub. Isn't Raritanium awesome?
We'll be right back.
Out of ammo. Almost there.
Oh. You think we would have had Victor Von Braun drag that bomb up to the train?
Must be Big Al's place.
Who's out there? Don't make me call the authorities. I seven levels into Unicom 2, turn of Unicom. And so help me if I have to put.
I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Fongoid with a Stick, oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Breaking news coming out of Kerwan's famous Aliro City. This afternoon, Blarg forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring attempt to assassinate the Galactic Rangers. The assault was put to a thrilling end thanks to the work of a Lombax named Ratchet and his friend... Am I reading this right? Clank? Here's the official statement from local hero, Captain Quark.
I just want everyone to know that the Galactic Rangers have everything under control. I've spoken with President Vironix personally, and he's given me the go-ahead to bring Charon direct to justice for his actions.
Up next, the comment section. How you can add meaning to your life. anonymously attacking people you've never met. Stay with us.
Wicked! Now you're almost too powerful!
You forged ahead, using their helipacks and hands. And you forged ahead, using their helipacks and hands jump capability. A wrong that needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied, call the Galactic Rangers. No problem is too big. No problem is too small. Well, some problems are too small. We have to prioritize, right? So if like your cat ran away and there's an invasion. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipacks helped them come closer to my level of greatness. Found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Trek is off. You're going down, Longback.
Reminding you that I've got your back. You're welcome.
We are not far from the train station.
Ow!
Welcome, weary traveler, to a zero city.
Train is now arriving. Please stand clear. Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarming with armed Blarg mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Attention, travelers. Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Let's go.
that didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa! Live animals on board! Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic. Then we better move fast. Some more Blarg. At the Hall of Heroes. I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off.
Something for you. Oh, I just might. Boom! That's how it's done. Don't forget, let Mr. Zircon do the work for you.
Yeah.
rookie. We all went through the course. It's your turn now.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. You conquered the Tower of Power. Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger. That got this far went on to become nothing. The guy before that, this thing, of course, isn't very good at training.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G star jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super-secret yet completely on-the-level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain.
That's a whole fat. Nice.